Gatsby.
Baker, the golf champion.
Shh, don't talk. I thought everyone knew.
I don't.
Is it a boy or a girl?
No, it's a boy.
The dog's a bitch. Here's $10. Go buy 10 more dogs for them.
How do you do, old sport? I'm Gatsby.
Fool. That's the best thing a girl can be in this world. A beautiful little fool.
Have you known Gatsby for a long time?
Known him. I made him.
So happy to see you.
You didn't like it. I'll fix everything. You can't repeat the past.
Of course you can.
You know I love you. Let's all go to town.
Just tell him. Tell him you never loved him and it'll all be wiped out forever.
You want too much. I love you now. Isn't that enough? I can't help what's past. I did love him once, but I loved you too.
There's a big yellow car.
Put together.
The following day, I phoned Wolfsheim. I was sure he would come to the funeral, but all he said was, "Let us learn to show our friendship for a man when he is alive and not after he is dead." I thought of Gatsby's wonder when he first picked out the green light at the end of Daisy's dock. He had come a long way to this lawn, and his dream must have seemed so close that he could hardly fail to grasp it. He did not know that it was already behind him.